So when I met my husband for the first time, I didn't even think he was that cute. It's Zach, and if you're watching me, it must be Wednesday. So this week is the topic that I suggested based on a viewer, Hey Bart, who asked me if I would, or how I and my partner met. Kinda cute, but not like hot. I saw him in a gay bar, and I was out on the floor dancing, having a really good time. There with a friend just to blow off some steam from school. And Matt was there with some of his friends and roommates, and they weren't really having a great time, or didn't seem like it. I didn't know them at the time, but I saw them kind of lurking around the edges of the dance floor of the club. And I actually saw one of his friends first. I guess because he was a more obvious picture of beauty from across the room. But it happened to be Matt who came up to dance with me that night. We danced a little, we talked a little, as much as you can over a crowd of people and thump thump music in a club. And then he left as quickly as he had appeared. I wasn't really surprised. I wasn't terribly saddened. He seemed like a nice guy, but again, I wasn't there to go home with someone. I was just there to have a good time. A couple minutes later, he came back. He asked for my phone number, and without a phone to enter it into, or a pen and paper to write it down on, he memorized it. And I thought, I'm never hearing from him again. But I did have a good night. A week later, he called me, and he invited me to his apartment for dinner, and then we were going to go out and either see a show or go to this thing called Waterfire that they have in Providence. And so I drove up to his apartment in the city, and when he opened the door, he was just this golden, angelic, shining, golden boy. And I lost all my breath. He was beautiful, he was nice, he cooked me dinner. And that is how we officially met and started dating. I was definitely hooked. That friend who brought me to that gay bar that night, I met him at a house party at my house. He was a friend of one of my roommates. He was wearing a rowing sweatshirt, and I had just finished rowing the year before. So we talked about that, and then later found out that we were both gay. Friends that I have here in Portland, gosh, I've met some of them through Matt, Pilates, just doing what I do, and going to events that I like, and meeting people who I thought were cool, and connecting with them, and then later finding out that they were gay. I mean, I have tons of straight friends, because I just find people that like to do what I do. I've never been one for finding friends through Facebook or MySpace at all. I did start dating that way when I started dating. That was kind of scary. You definitely need to be careful. I only probably found a couple people to date online, and I made sure we met in very public places, and that I always had like an escape route. But I would totally suggest finding people to date or finding friends through friends you know or things that you do on a regular basis. Okay, I do have a story about some friends that I met this summer while I was at the beach. I was at the gay part of the beach, where I love to go. It's on the river here outside of Portland. I was there by myself, and I was next to these three guys, and really close, like close enough that I could, you know, hear their entire conversation. But like, there's some shady business that goes on in this beach, and I like to like not talk or like get involved with anyone because I didn't want to get involved with any of the shady business going on. But I could not help hear them talk about, you know, these funny things and funny stories that they had to tell. So I start cracking up at one of the things they said, And this one guy says, I knew you were listening to us. And they offered me a drink, and I, of course, accepted. Although I tried to be polite first and refuse, but they kept asking. And I met a couple really great friends out of them, and it was just like a little bit of me putting myself out there finally, and them being nice and open and welcoming. But I think you'll find that in most cases, that people, you know, want to connect with someone. I hope to see you guys next week, and please let us know how you find your friends and your partners so we can all have ideas to share. See you next week. Bye.